Hey guys, this is JLumbs. Just doing a video on a new setup I've had. It's the AUG rifle. I've been using the same weapon for the longest time now, which is the F2000. I've had over, 7,400 kills, or just about. And with M16A3, I have since 7,600 kills. Mind you, I use that M16 near the beginning of my gameplay, before I even turn colonel. Or something like of the sorts, anyways. But I've been using F2000 for the majority of my gaming, especially for Conquest or Rush modes. I'm just gonna be turning down my settings here. Oh. Looks like they already turned down a little bit. Must have been recording earlier. Just because I want to produce good gameplay while recording, which when I'm having it high settings, it will affect my frames per second. Therefore, will change my gameplay slightly. I'm just gonna check. I think I'm on team deathmatch right now, and usually for this game mode or rush, I usually use a silenced AUG or AUG, and I use the Cobra scope. Sometimes I use the red dot scope, foregrip. Suppressor, as I said before. I do use sprint. I kind of use a ninja, I guess, technique. I try and flank, find other routes to the enemies, and have them. With the speed that I'm using with the sprint, and also with the silenced weapon, it produces a pretty good combination. And this weapon, I'm used to using. Actually, I prefer higher rate fired weapons. Hence the F2000, and even the AEK. I tried to dabble with that just last month, first time. I know it's regarded as a new weapon, but I just wanted to kind of try different weapons. I'm getting kind of tired of using the same weapon. And I did try this AUG a long time ago. And I didn't like the fire rate and the slow reload rate, which I believe is still slower than the F2000. As I was playing with this setup. The reload rate, you just get used to it. You know how long you have to stay away and hide while you're reloading or whatnot, or how much time before it reloads while you're running from one point to another. But the recoil on this weapon is pretty good. If you burst your shots, especially in long range or at range, it's very deadly. And this is even with silencer. I almost prefer the silencer in this one. I don't know why. I'll just try and shut up here. For the bag, I hate that. I'll just shut up now and try and get you guys the best gameplay I can. And I know this is not a new weapon. It's not something new, but for me it is, and I think it's true. Getting close range at the hip with suppressor, that's really close, but it's semi-decent range, it looks pretty nice. It sticks. I love to kill people with the with my S attack. Not everyone really has that yet, and you know, like some of the true diehard fans, I guess, for you guys that are really have lots of time on it, have the S attack, and I can understand why most don't have it. I mean, it takes forever to get. It took me a while to get it to unlock it. They actually made it, to me, it seemed a little harder than necessary for a gun of its worth, because it's not really that good. I don't think so anyways. I prefer the M9, the light attachment. That one I can shoot at range, and kind of just keep spreading it for him, and spreading with fun shooting. Without like having a burst group or anything like that, and at range it'll still stick together and keep it tight. Quick firing weapon too, so I don't know. This AUG, I think I'm gonna keep. I just checked my stats. I already surpassed my AEK in less time. The AEK I used for both, I don't know, let's say about a month. And I got about 800 something kills with it. And now my AUG, I have hit 900. Still a little bit laggy. Got one. I think I'm going to change my settings a little bit more here. I do feel a bit of lag. I'm hitting like 50s and 60s frames per second. I don't usually hit that at all. I think minimum's 80, maybe 70. So I can feel it a little bit smoother now. I actually really like this weapon. I think it's my new favorite. I haven't checked my percentage of accuracy. And beating my F2000 by 2%, which, mind you, I'm not very accurate with my weapons. My main two weapons I use, I only have like 11% accuracy. I like to suppress a lot. But as I learn with this game, I'm starting to learn how to choose my shots better. Save ammo. Guys, sleep on the table. That one. don't know why I use this deck. I just like it. Like having it. I don't prefer it as a weapon, but I think just so I can kill people in the nest deck. Ugh. I definitely like how the gun looks. There's from the hip. So I know that I'm showing most of this gameplay of close range, but close range combat, but it works pretty good in almost any situation. And I think I play better with a slower fire rate. I mean, one, I won't have such a bad accuracy rating because my burst will be less bullets. I'll control the amount of bursts. Can with this gun. These bullets will fly at the enemy. At 2000, like I always try to focus on beating the next guy to cause the bullets are flying at me or flying at them. Now, you know, with the AUG, I'm kind of use more of an accurate approach, I guess. But, you know, I'm really enjoying it. I haven't done much research, like I said, on this weapon. On this weapon, on like the bullet fire or the weight, distance, whatever, like all the specs on the gun. I don't have one there, but I will. But so far, from what I've used, I am very happy with this one. It's not too bad.
Yeah.
like this video, and please like and subscribe. Yeah, I'm gonna do more videos of trying new weapons out in Battlefield 3. Try and pick another weapon that might interest me in the next video. I hope to see you guys here again soon. Thanks for watching, guys. JLumbs out. And we lost. Around the world, around the world, around the world, around the world.